Had an epiphany.
Oh, wonderful. We could use a second sentence.
No, not for the book. I just realized why so many writers become bloated alcoholic suicides. No, don't type that in.
I'm not. I'm adding up our tab from the minibar. We now owe $232.
Oh, dear God.
Well, you're the fool who ate the damn jar of macadamia nuts.
No. No, it's dawn. It's Friday. Oh, Niall, why don't we just admit it? We can't work together. There's never going to be any book.
Oh, not with that attitude, there isn't.
Oh, will you get off it? Come on. The fat lady has sung. The curtain has been rung down here. I'll type it for you in capital letters.
It's over?
Let's just go home.
Well, I guess I shouldn't be surprised that you'd give up so easily. It's not your dream, after all.
Why should it be?
Mr. Big Shot Radio Host.
Oh, is that what this little tantrum is all about, huh? You're jealous of my celebrity?
It's not a tantrum, and I'm not jealous. I'm just fed up! I'm fed up with being second all the time. You know, I wanted to be a psychiatrist like Mom way before you did, but because you were older, you got there first. You were first to get married. You were first to give Dad the grandchild he always wanted. By the time I get around to doing anything, it's all chewed meat.
You're crying about something that we can't change.
Oh, you wouldn't change it if you could. You love it.
Oh, let it go, Niles.
I can't let it go. My nose is rubbed in it every day. I'm the one on the board of the Psychiatric Association. My research is well-respected in academic circles. Four of my patients have been elected to political office, but it's your big fat face they put on the side of buses.
I do not have a fat face.
Oh, please, I keep wondering how long you're going to store those nuts for winter.
Well, at least I'm not spindly.
Who you calling spindly, fat face?
You, spindly!
Fat face!
Spindly!
Fat face!
Spindly!
Fat face!
You take that back!
You make me!
I will make you!
I don't see you making me.
Oh, yeah? Well, here's making you.
Oh! Here's your fat face! Give me that! Give me that! Give me that! Give me that!
Oh! Niles! Stick it! Niles! Stop it! We're psychiatrists, not pugilists! I can't believe you fell for that! Oh!
My God, my God, I'm having a flashback! You're climbing in my crib and jumping on me!
You stole my mommy! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Niles. I gotta get out of here. This entire idea has been a fiasco from the start. It's the stupidest idea we ever had. I should have never agreed with it. Goodbye.
Good morning, all.
Morning.